We are creating a playlist on UI UX design. And for that, we'll discuss with you about the most popular and lightweight prototyping tool, Figma. This online tool is very popular as it is user-friendly, prototyping, lightweight, huge plugin support, SPC and vector support. As it an online tool, it does not need to be installed on the local machine. Let's learn a little about Figma's package now. Now open an internet browser and enter the official website of Figma by typing figma.com in the address bar. From the menu bar to the pricing menu, now we can see the three packages of Figma. We can see the details of the package from the package blog. The professional package is completely free for students. For that, a student has to provide student valid information to the Figma authority. Now we'll create a free account. For that, we'll click on the sign up button from the menu bar. Then we see a pop-up. Here we can account in two processes, using a Google account and the other by creating an email and username password. We'll easily create a Figma account using a Google account. Click on the continue with Google button from the pop-up. Now let's log into Google account by credential input through Google OAuth. A pop-up with the name is opened by collecting the name from the Google account. Fill up the rest of pop-up information and complete the account by clicking the Create Account button. After completing the account, I was redirected to Figma dashboard. To manage a Figma account, first log in using the account login credentials. Now we see the recent menu active. Here we see the recent file we used. By default, Figma shows some recent files. By clicking on the dropped menu, we see the dropped files. If you delete a file from here, it is saved in the delete tab next to it. From there, it can be restored and permanently deleted. Now, by clicking on the community menu below, you enter the Figma community page. This page has a lot of support, including widgets, UI kits, and plugins. Figma's plan can be upgraded by clicking the upgrade button. We can see all the files we have created by clicking on the internal profile from the profile dropdown in the top right corner. Next, click on the plugins menu to see the install and to development plugins. The profile related information can be changed from the pop-up of settings and if you want. You can also delete the account by clicking on delete below. Themes can be changed from the next theme menu.